afraid to make this announcement. I really am. I am almost, if you're in ill health or if you have a weak heart, prepare for an outburst of wildness, because Charles, look what you have a chance to win.
A chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
Come on, let's go back here to the punch board. Now, we do indeed have $10,000 prizes on this board, and we also have $5,000, we have $1,000 all the way down to $50,000. I'm going to give you a chance to win four punches and four prizes, and the prizes are right over there.
First, the Norelco Toaster Oven Bakes Broils Toast, dual element control designed for perfect results, easy cleaning, removable door and rack from Norelco. Second, 1 gallon of scrubbable True Test Easy Care latex flat wall and pin finish for walls and woodwork, only at True Value Hardware Stores. Third, a Presto Popcorn Now plus Hot Air Popper pops any kind of popcorn, gourmet or regular, with great results every time from Presto. And fourth, Black & Decker Scrub Brusher, the cordless rechargeable scrubber with the power to get you through your worst scrubbing jobs around the house. Scrub Brusher from Black & Decker.
Bob? Now, Charles, you and I are going to talk about this toaster oven. It has a price tag on it that is $89. That's wrong. Is the right price higher or lower?
I'll guess it lower.
He says lower. Is he right? He's right. Now, you win the toaster oven, and you get one punch on the board. Now, the price tag for the paint is $14. Higher or lower?
I think that's higher, Bob.
Higher. Is he right again? Right again. You've won the paint, and you get another punch. Okay, now the popper, the wrong price, is $46. Right price, higher or lower?
I think that's lower.
He says lower. How about it? $34. It is lower. You've won all three prizes. You have three punches. Now, for the scrub brush. The price tag says $30. Is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher? Show us. You're right again. All right, step over there and punch out four holes. Any four holes, and hope for the best. And don't pull out the slip of paper in the hole. And go right ahead. One. Two. Three. Four. All right. Now we'll reach into the first hole he punched out, and we will discover, right over here, will you, Charles? And we have $250. Okay. Now, Charles, the way we play this game is this. You can take the $250 and quit right now, or you can give this back, and we'll look into the next hole and hope we find more money.
Okay, I'll go for it.
You want to give it back?
Yeah.
All right. He's giving up $250. Now, he punched this hole out second, didn't he? Okay, when he gave up $250, he doubled his money. He got $500. Now, listen, Charles, we're getting into serious money now. Now, there are two more holes there, but $500 is $500. Well, you punched out a hole down, you have a hole there, and you have a hole over here. But if you give this up, it could be $50 in there, or it could be $10,000.
I'll go one more time.
You're going to try again? He's giving up $500. He just gave up $500, and in so doing, he has now $1,000. Now listen, Charles. You have a pattern here. Do you realize he had $250, and he gave that up and got $500? He gave that up and got $1,000. Now, $1,000 is a lot of money. And there's only one hole left. And it could be just $50. So think it over for a moment. You want to keep that?
There's an old Marine Corps saying, Bob. It goes, that's it.
That's it. All right. He's taking $1,000. But I am the type who would like to know what would have happened if he'd given up the $1,000. Well, we'd have had one unhappy Marine. $100. $100. You did exactly the right thing. Congratulations. There you go, Charles.